Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to fix your Firefox if it was refreshed or reset. And I'm gonna show you how to restore it to the original state by actually resetting my Firefox right now. So let's do it. Let's click the refresh Firefox. It's gonna tell me that all my extensions will be gone and the customizations too, but the bookmarks and passwords will remain. Okay, let's do it. Okay, so you may have started your Firefox and you see that everything is gone. Your extensions are gone and the customization, the custom theme, everything except for the maybe bookmarks and passwords is gone. And you wanna restore it because also your group speed dial is gone, so you are missing your data. But you can see on your desktop there is this new folder called Old Firefox Data, and inside it is some strange looking folder. So this is your original folder that you want to restore. Now, how do we do that? So what you want to do is open About Profiles page, and here we will click the first Open Folder button. Now, let's navigate one level up, and this is a directory where all our profiles are stored. So let's copy this one from our desktop. Let's copy it and paste it here. It may tell you that there is some file that is conflicting, but it doesn't matter. Let's just replace it. Okay. Now, next step is that on this About Profiles page, we're gonna click the Create New Profile. Let's go next. Let's call it Original Profile. And a very important step, click here where we want to store it. We're gonna choose folder because we are not gonna really create a new profile. We're gonna use our existing, our backup profile that we copied it in here just moments ago. So just check the name and we can see that it's this one. So just click it, or you can open it and click select folder. You know, I'm just gonna do it like this. Select folder and finish. And that is it. So now we can close this Firefox because our new profile, you know, our original profile is now default. So when we close Firefox and open it again, it's gonna open our brand new or old, you know, restored profile with all our extensions and extensions data and customization, everything is back. And that's it. This is how you restore your refreshed Firefox back to the original state. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.